In Ephesians chapter 6, verse 11 to 12, Ephesians chapter 6, verse 11 to 12, the Bible says, "Put on the whole armor of God, that you may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil." 12. "For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places." Close your eyes. Shout this prayer point loud and clear. Say, "Every joint effort of witches and wizards against me and my family, Holy Ghost fire, scatter them in the name of Jesus. Every joint effort of witches and wizards against me and my family, Holy Ghost fire, scatter them. Holy Ghost fire, scatter them. Holy Ghost fire, scatter them. In Jesus' name, they are scattered. Amen." You're welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV and Evangelist Joshua Animals TV. If you're not yet subscribed to my channel, kindly use the opportunity to subscribe. Today's topic is Biblical meaning of Armadillo in dreams. Biblical meaning of Armadillo in dreams. Sometimes, when we see some strange animals in our world, we may be forced to ask, is it God that also created this kind of animals? No doubt, there are millions of animals which we never knew they existed. For example, animals like armadillo. Armadillos have armor-like bony plates covering the upper part of their body and skin that feels like leather. These defenses protect them from predators such as foxes, cats, or birds of the prey. Though there are several species of armadillo across North and South America, dream about armadillo may symbolize strength, warfare, protection, equipping yourself or putting on the whole armor of God so that you can be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. To see armadillo in the dream may be a sign from God to protect yourself from danger or from your enemy. Dream about armadillo signifies that God is always there to hide and keep us in his arms of protection. Armadillo have short legs, as we are seeing in this video. They can move quite very fast. Seeing an armadillo running away from predators in a dream, then it is telling you to run for safety, despite the fact that God is with you. To see an armadillo in a dream, it could represent the spirit of fear operating in one's life. Negatively, dream about armadillo could also signify a powerful evil spirit approaching or behind your problems. You can see how the armadillo look like. They look so strange, isn't it? Seeing armadillo in the dream, spiritually, it may come to warn you that before you plan to go for any battle or to meet some persons in your waking life, you must be defensive and protect yourself from attacks. The Bible says, "You should not be afraid for what men can do unto you." It will always be there. God will always be there to guide you to fight on your behalf. The Bible says, "It will send the angels of God to encamp around about you and keep you safe in Jesus' name." Dream about armadillo represent the need to confront people with full confidence in you, not minding what they will do to harm you. It is very rare for most people to come across this strange animal. However, seeing this type of animals in your dream tells you not to fear, not to give up on your present challenges, because you have God as your backup support. If you have great potentials in you as a child of God, you have wealth, you have good marriage, you have good career and business. Seeing this animal in the dream is alerting you to jealously guide them, because there's someone in your working life that is hiring after those good things which God has given you. The pointed mouth of the armadillo, as you are seeing in this video, signify your weapon of fighting or harming those that threatens your life and destiny. But unfortunately, armadillos have a very poor eyesight. As Christians, we must have the spirit of discernment to detect some vital things around us. On the other hand, armadillo in your dream could tell you the need to get out of your protective shell, to come out from your parent house and start living independently. To come out from your parent house and start facing life squarely, or start living life independently. The shell of the armadillo, as you are seeing in this video, can be a burden or a problem that follows you anywhere you go in life. If you are a person who is still under his parent's house, you need to leave their abode now and face your life independently, so that God can work on your destiny, so that God can work on your potentials. Just like God told Abraham, to leave his father's house to a place or a land he has shown to him to possess and become a blessing to many nations today. If you are always feeling isolated or feeling alone, always alone with yourself, as Christians, you need to brace up yourself with a good set of people. Dream about Armadillo is a sign telling you to open your eyes wide and able to analyze your surroundings. Or it could also indicate seeing the opportunity or the people lurking around you. In some cases, the armadillos in your dream may come to let you know that you are too fearful or overprotective of yourself. It's good to be overprotective as a child of God, but sometimes you need to be very, very flexible so that good people can have access to you. Don't always hide away from others. The armadillo in your dream may also represent long life, prosperity, or strength. Such creator tells you to be strong, to endure something now for the benefit of tomorrow. If you are presently encountering some challenges in your waking life, or maybe you have committed a big sin as a child of God, these kind of animals tell you that you need to protect yourself against their adverse effects of that sin upon your life. If you see armadillo attacks you in the dream, it indicates a spiritual attack going on against you, or the enemy is dragging you into a battlefield. You must be defensive as a child of God and be empowered to crush them to pieces in Jesus' name. If one is chasing you in the dream, it means someone to hurt you or harm you severely. You need to take protective prayers at all times as a child of God. To see armadillo eating in the dream, it means God will soon make provision for you or empower you to achieve your purpose in Jesus' name. To see a white armadillo in your dream, it may signify the Holy Spirit in charge to ward off evil attacks projected to destroy you. The white armadillo in the dream means the battle will soon end in praise in Jesus' name. If the armadillo is black in that dream, it might come to warn you to keep off from toxic or troublesome set of people. But don't let that scare you as a child of God. No evil will come near your dwelling in Jesus' name. If the armadillo is giant, is big in that dream, it indicates big obstacle is coming on your way. If you see a dead armadillo in your dream, it means that you will successfully overcome your fear and your worries in Jesus' name. This may return joy and peace in your life. If you killed armadillo in your dream, it means you will defeat a powerful spirit or a powerful enemy very soon. Keep on with that warfare prayers because they are working out good results for you. If armadillo crosses your path in a dream, it's a sign that there is an enemy about to engage you in spiritual warfare. Alternatively, there may be someone in your waking life who has been creating fear in you. You need to avoid them as soon as possible. They may want to destroy you completely. If you see this creature searching for something in the dream, it could indicate a period of digging and searching for answers or solutions to your problems. This animal, as you are seeing in this video, is a full reminder that you must use your senses as a child of God to move forward and to observe things in your environment. If armadillo bites you in a dream, it means you will contract an incurable illness. If you see many of them in your dream, then it signifies the need to team up with a good set of people in order to fulfill your destiny. In conclusion, dream about armadillo may tell you to always put on the garment of God's protection around you to anywhere you go, because your enemy can come at any time to fight you and to attack you. May the Lord arise and hide us from our enemies in Jesus' name. Instruction: embark on 3 days fasting and prayers from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Kindly read the following Bible verses: Matthew chapter 12 verse 29, Ephesians chapter 6 verse 11 to 12, Psalm 91, Psalm 32 verse 7, and lastly, Deuteronomy chapter 31 verse 6. Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. See, every household wickedness going on against me, break and return to senders in the name of Jesus. Every household wickedness going on against me, break and return to senders. Break and return to senders. Break and return to senders. Every house wickedness going on against me, break and return to senders in Jesus' name. See, every strange animal assigned to cause obstruction to my progress, clear away by fire in the name of Jesus. Every strange animal assigned to cause obstruction to my progress, clear away by fire. Clear away by fire. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, you evil spirit, your time is up. I command you to fall down and die in the name of Jesus. You evil spirit, your time is up. I command you to fall down and die. Fall down and die. Fall down and die. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Say, oh God, arise and protect me from danger or mysterious attacks in the name of Jesus. Say this last prayer point. Say, oh God of fire, set the hiding place of my enemies on fire and destroy them in the name of Jesus. Oh God of fire, set the hiding place of my enemies on fire and destroy them. Destroy them. Destroy them. Destroy them. Destroy them. Destroy them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I am very sure that you are greatly blessed by this biblical meaning of Armadillo in the dream. I pray the Lord Almighty will protect you in that battle. As you are about to enter into warfare with your enemy, I pray you will overcome. There will be victory. There will be freedom for you. There will be deliverance. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. If this broadcast has blessed you, share to your friends and family. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.